Turning with interest. If not, I'll simply twist your wrist. So listen up closely with thoughts to recoup me. Cause I hope to gross like 10 cents per groupie. Not only if I had 2 G's per strand. Ask my anchor banker. He understands I used to wrap my hand around a cold gold can. Someone once said helped as well. So check up. I got some perfect checkup. Except for a hiccup, but with no stick up. How can I keep the Goya nectars on my shelf? Oh boy, how I search for an employer. Bucky Fuzz, yell, Huckleberry Finn was in Tom Sawyer. Now use your imagination, just a smidgen. If I was a bird, I'd be a pigeon. Sick of Wonder Crumbs and pizza crust. When every fella can eat fresh fish and live fat like a pelican. Then again, that's only if you're capable for freckles or blue eyes. I settle for heckle or jekyll while I chuckle at my man with the cellular phone. The only phone I own's a fucky xylophone's tone. Ain't no joy in annoying high-pitched ringing. We do the tap, twist, and twist ringing. Through soul and this cordless thingamajig. Sure, it's a rocks, clippers, etch, and cling to your wig. We'll do the gig, so make your mind thumb twiddlers. The pipe, the bowl of us fiddlers. Don't riddle us, I'll even ride a bus to the coast if clear. For okay pay, I say I'm finna stuff I've been. Now all this running around's kicking me right in the rear. And still I'm judged by the hairs on my chinny chin chin. And I'm able to hit a skin, just like my man Pooba Maxwell. So I'm smooth.
And yeah, can you get the job done with Joe? I take your business.
Peace now, what's up with this peace for
this?
What are y'all talking about this peace for?
One thing to say.
Peace
by
father has a my chinny chin chin, sits black hairs. String by string, I think I counts five pairs. That's a little, but still, can I get a thumbs up? At least for the peach fuzzy sums up. A tidbit, yeah, that's it, but who gives a sugar, honey, iced tea besides me? For if I ever rip, yet still, they be sick, they windmill, so I take time just to kill. I say cutest for a bear, teddy bear like Teddy Ruxpin. Would I be handsome if I pimped in a text and smoked a cigar with some black shiny shoes and picked up some friends in my Benz and start cruising? Huh, that's a dream that I ain't even living in. If that makes a man, surely I recommend I stay a toy boy eating Butterfingers. But now the soft and coloring books on my shelf, I wanna grow up, cause maybe if I did then I wouldn't be treated like a Toys R Us kid when the count's 10 up on my chin. By the hairs of my peach fuzz, let's say each was an inch. Sight, because I can't pull a pinch, it's a wrench, and I thought life would be a cinch. But anyway, anyhow, let's talk about some way, somehow, how to make my peach fuzz grow up. Really, do I need a beard that grows with no pores just to be respected and resemble Santa Claus? Hear this clear, I'm a man, I tell you. No dreams or drugs like the slugs will I ever sell you. A man I am in the body of a youth, so don't play me like I'm born universe, truth, truth. So when I knock at your hearts, let me in and judge me not by the hairs of my chinny chin chin.
Yeah, y'all can call
Temporary
Joe. Going tonight, I'm saying.
Yo, I ain't no cork, so why can't I be as smooth as my man Dr. York?
I see none.
Yo,
no,
I'm smoother than the bottom of Hammer's shoes after 300 spins.
No hair on my chest, but my boy Alquest, I'm just smoother.
I'm definitely smoother than the garden of Saw.
Yo, but I don't know some of this peach fuzz nonsense.
Can't understand.
Peach fuzz.
No.
Peach fuzz.